My name is Leo Davis. I am the Finn sailor representing South Africa at the Tokyo 2020 Olympics. When I was 4 years old, my father went to the Atlantic Games in 1996. Soon after that, I sort of developed the dream to go to the Olympics. So from a young age, I knew that was what I wanted to do. I wanted to go to the Games. And then I started rowing, which was initially as a project where I would get more fit for sailing. I thought I was rowing and sailing at the same time. Eventually, I did a lot more rowing. After a while, rowing sort of took over from sailing, and I still had that Olympic dream. And I sort of had to decide at one stage whether I was going to sail or row. And it just looked like the rowing program had a very good set idea of what they wanted to do, and they started getting a lot of funding. I made my first senior team in 2015, went to the World Championships, came fourth, and that was quite a big moment for me. 2016, I just missed out on the selection, didn't make it to the Games. So I continued rowing, and 2 years later I decided that I'd spent a lot of time rowing and I wasn't at the top of my sport. I wasn't where I wanted to be. So I quit rowing, went back to sailing. It was something that was very fresh and new to me, and I felt that I could take a lot of my physical attributes from rowing and move it back to sailing. So I thought that I was a much better athlete when I came back to sailing. And then the opportunity came through to try and qualify for the Games in sailing. And I took it as soon as I could. So after about 8 years of not competing internationally in sailing, I went back to my first international regatta after a long time. My dad will be coaching me at this Games 25 years after he coached the Finn back in Atlanta. So that's really special. I always sort of thought that we would go to the Games when I was younger, when I was sailing. I thought that would be how I would get to the Games. And when I sort of started rowing and I decided that was how I was going to get there, that dream of the two of us going together sort of faded, but now it is back. And so it's really exciting and really special for the two of us to be going.